What's up, YouTube? This is DJMMT bringing you the Let's Play of The Last of Us Remastered for the PS4. If you remember last time, we met Ellie finally, and we had, we met the leader of the Fireflies, who I likened to Michonne, because she was kind of a badass, even though she was walking around with, like, a bullet wound. And, so now we have to smuggle out Ellie. I thought it was a good episode. Did mostly stealth kills. There was only one shootout moment. Which was, like, forced. You didn't have a choice. But I did really well. I didn't die at all. I didn't take much damage. That was really good. I'm actually really liking the game. Even though I don't like zombies, I'm enjoying it so far. I've only been about almost 2 hours in. Only dealt with, like, a couple zombies. But, I am going to still call it a zombie game. I don't care what anybody says. I had an argument with a guy on Twitter about whether or not Last of Us is a zombie game. And, like, we have different definitions of the word zombie. So, like... Yeah, but I'm going to keep calling it a zombie game. But yeah, let's get right into it. So, it'll be about 50-ish minutes. I turned my mic up. One guy watched the last video and said I should turn my mic up a bit more. So I did. Let me know how you feel about it. If you think it's too high or it could even go up higher. Let's go. So this is literally where we stopped last time. Was like this right here. So yeah. Alright, I got a wooden plank, which is nice. Got 9 bullets, 1 brick, 2 med packs, so that's good. Alright, start up this generator. Triangle, I pressed X. It's a nice little effect right there, a little mini game scenario. I am guessing that this is... I haven't actually read the story on this or played it before, but I am going to take a guess that they're going to do the Children of Men thing, or the 28 Weeks Later thing, where it's like, she's the cure! Hostile camps, West Patrol, safest route to Charlie checkpoint. Alright. Alrighty. Okay, don't hear anything. A lot of times he disconnects from ladders. Like, I've noticed that happening. Like, trying to climb something and it doesn't climb properly right away. I got that map, but I didn't really, understand it based on the terrain, because I don't know the area. So I'm hoping, that somehow either that automatically guides me in the right way, or that it comes into play. A lobster. Why does it say Commonwealth Lobster Company? So my question is, does that map, does that actually, wrong button. Does that actually, do I have a real say in which way I'm going? Like, does this matter, or is this just like I found something as a collectible and it doesn't really do anything? All right, see that? That's... Whoa! Wow. Wow. She's got some scrap in her.
Fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold them up or something.
You shivved one of them. What do you... What?
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? She's lying.
I can explain.
You better explain.
She's fast. Got the cure.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Same story every time. Every zombie story. Z Nation, all of it. It's the same story.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
This is pretty cool. I think the emotional impact is pretty good.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers
right here. Let's see. Once we got through, check the print. Just stay back.
All right. Count four. You can't crawl, which is kind of depressing. Like, I'd like to be able to do, like, some you know, Metal Gear Solid stuff, right? Okay, I don't know how to... Huh. I don't know where to go. Don't follow the lights. Oh! I was hidden. What? I was hidden. Damn it! I was totally hidden. Okay, I am not even sure which way I'm supposed to be going. Shit! Go, 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 go! Oh, shit! Now, which way do I go? Which way do I go? Shit! No! Damn it! Ah, I didn't know where to go! Ugh, this sucks! Like, I don't... They're not giving me a route! Like... That was the first death, guys. That was the first death. Damn. It's doing really well up until that point. But yeah, I don't have a route. Like, I mean, I have that map, but it's not really readable. Like, and I can't see a clear path to where I'm trying to get to, so I don't even know where I'm going. I'm assuming I gotta go up that stairs to the left, but this guy's watching me. All right. Probably missing items all around here. Can't do nothing about it. I'm still very impressed that that girl shanked that soldier. Yay, item. Alrighty. Alright, we made it. Police car. I got him. I got him. Oh, no, I don't got him. Shit. I didn't. Shit, no, there's too many. Oh man, there's too much. There's too much going on here. Oh wow, that got violent. I need to heal it up. Wait a minute. Jeez, I'm surprised we survived. Okay. See, what makes me angry, though, is it's like, okay, well, now you gotta let me... They've got guns. They've got, you know, armor. Like, we should be taking that Kevlar and stuff. Like, you know, if this is a super salvage game, like, you would not just leave, like, a helmet, Kevlar, guns. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Alright. And I wasted ammo and stuff. Like, ugh. at least we survived. Yeah, if this was on normal, if this was on hard, probably would not have survived that. All right, now I need another plank. Where's Ellie? Oh, okay. All right, let's keep moving forward. Ah, oh, doesn't this look inviting? Don't hear nothing. Doesn't mean it's safe. You not gonna let me take a shovel? Oh, man. See, that's the game I'm waiting to play, though. I mean, I've played... There are some games that do a really good job of it, like Red Faction Guerrilla does a pretty solid job of, like, world interaction. But it's not like you can pick up a bunch of stuff, but it's like you can destroy anything. But, like, I'm waiting for a game that's truly like, yeah, no, you see this crate here, you can move this crate, you could pull the metal off of it, right? You could pull the wood off of it, like, you could, you know, use whatever you want, you can find. Like, I'm waiting for that kind of game. I know there's games that have attempted, but, like, I haven't played, like, one that I personally... like truly could, you know, experience. Okay, where? How many we got? Not hearing them. Too many roots.
Are we safe?
No. Still around.
I still haven't done any crafting. Yeah, that's literally what I've been doing this whole game. Nice. Okay. Don't hear nobody. Doesn't mean anything. Praise the Lord.
What was the plan?
let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have one more quarantine zone. With doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Well, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
I need to remind you what is out there.
Zombies!
I get it.
All right, now it's gonna get really scary.
Downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Oh goodness, I'm not ready. I'm not ready, guys. I'm not ready. I was comfortable fighting against, you know, cops and like gangsters and people, but I'm just not ready for this. And I don't even have a plank now.
I guess this is what these buildings look like from close. So damn cool. So what happened here?
Bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. Worked.
Yeah, see, I'm hearing screams in the background and shit. No. Are we safe? Come on. Stop pretending with me. And that's why you're supposed to carry rope. Nobody seems to carry rope anymore.
Over here.
Great visuals. Look at that. The rain looks good too. Like, it is too dark in here. I'm gonna freak out. I know I'm gonna freak out. Oh goodness, that's fresh blood. That's what I said. Thank you. Field ops log. Arrived. Negative contact. That water reports visual sound contact. Cordyceps infected near Claustopus. Infected contacts. Overran fell back to interior building awaiting evac. Hmm. I think this is the way I was supposed to go, so let me go check that door. Might be something in there. Hopefully not something I don't want to see. There we go. A good gamer always checks all the spots. I remember I played the demo for this game a long time ago. Back in, I can't remember. There was a game that gave me the demo. I can't remember what the game was, but I just remember I was playing the demo, and my friend, you know, because like on PSN you can see what people are playing, and my friend says to me, she goes, "Are you playing The Last of Us?" And this was like way before, it was months before it came out. I can't remember what the game was that gave me the demo. I remember I played the demo, and this part was in the demo, and like I already remember. Okay. No, it's not. None of this is cool. Full? Alright, so this is like my crafting gear? Okay, so I need to figure out what that means, though. Alright, increase your maximum health. 50 pills? I don't get no 50 pills. What? Okay, let me see. So how does this work? So, okay, I got 3 blades. So I can craft a shiv, is what it's saying. Alright. Alright. Nice. So now I can create a second shiv, basically. I don't see. I'll wait. I don't know. Like, I'm assuming this is going to be like, Alien Isolation, where like you're as you go forward, you're gonna need more and more things to craft better stuff, so you don't want to just waste it all. It begins.
Search for supplies.
Yeah, I am out of crafting kits or med kits. See if there's any gear. finding stuff. That's always good. Yeah, I prefer the brick. Oh, so you lose the whole shiv when you do the door thing. Okay, see, that's information I needed. Good. I appreciate the empty drawers. Like, that makes perfect sense. It's a good effect, but it irritates me so much.
See if there's a way through.
Like, it's just finding drawers. You're like, oh, a drawer, good. There's something in there. Nope. And that's how it would be in real life. Like, there would be plenty of empty drawers. I agree 100%, but it is annoying. Like... Oh, goodness. It's okay. It's okay. Stay calm. See, that's how I'm gonna play this whole game. Stealth. I'm gonna kill as few things. Health kit, yes. Cool, I can make my own health kits. Nice.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Alrighty. Nice. Yes. Boom. Okay. So now we have two health kits? Great. Okay. Let's keep moving forward. Or not. Hey, where do I go? Oh, okay.
Give me a second.
That's not loud. This kind of stuff, I would be totally cool with in real life. Like, if like, the dangers are, like, the environment, I'd like, yeah, I could handle this. It's just the zombies I don't deal with. Like, in a post-apocalypse, if it's just like, yeah, other people, you know, dangerous terrain, you know, supplies are low. Like, yeah, I could handle that. Zombies, I can't do it. Yeah, like, I'd be totally fine with this. Right? I used to do parkour. That was a long time ago. That was when I was in high school. When it was cool. A plank! All of my dreams have been come true now. I have a plank. I need, like, a pipe, though. I want to stop with all this, like, stuff breaks. I want something where it's like, oh, no, I'm going to be using this pipe forever. Oh, a new weapon. Nice. All right. You can carry more guns than you have holsters. Extra guns are stored in your inventory and can be swapped with an equipped gun. Select a weapon to swap out. Hold X to bring up your inventory. Cycle through until the gun you want is in the equipped slot. Okay. So, do I want the revolver though? I don't even know. Why can't I have like two guns? But okay, I guess it doesn't really matter right now. All right, I'm counting two. All right. So, yeah. Oh, four. Oh, shit. It's just got real. Five. Damn. A lot of guys. I spy with my little eyes something beginning with lead. Yes. That's what daddy likes. It's okay, it's okay. Yeah, yeah, shh. Shh. There you go. Yeah. Good boy. Come on. Come on, yeah, come on. Damn it. Yeah, come this way, come this way, come on. I could throw a bottle, I guess, but I don't want to attract all of them. I want to attract one. All right, fine. To do. Okay, fine. No, what? No, I... Shit.
Come on down.
Oh, wow. Okay. We did it, though. We survived, guys. We survived. And we got ammo. Yes. Let me get that plank I left before. There we go. So, depressing news, the pipe does not last forever. Like, I'm not gonna say a pipe would necessarily last forever in real life, but it would last longer than that. Unless it was like super rusted out. All right. Yeah, I think we've... Okay, that's everybody. Nice. Doesn't necessarily mean there's not one hiding somewhere, but... Yeah, that's where the demo went to. I think it ended, like, right around here. plank. No, I don't want a plank. Nice. Okay, so food is like, it's like insta-heal, but you can't carry it. So you can only carry med kits, but food is insta-heal. So that's good to know, though, for the future. It sucks, though. Like, I feel like I should be able to carry food, but what are you gonna do? What you're not gonna do is carry food. Like, there's a lot of food around here, though. That's nice. That means they assumed you would probably take some hell. I actually didn't take too much damage for that whole encounter, which is nice. Interesting. Nice. All right, so that was everything you need for a med kit right there, right? Oh, no, that was two drops. I thought there was a ray. All right, nice. All right, yeah, we're doing. We're finally getting some stuff. Nice. But, yeah, I don't... Wait, I thought I had picked up... Oh, no, yeah, it was 10 pills, yeah. That's a lot of pills that you need. Like, that's insane. I'm probably gonna go for health. I usually do. Now see, what would be interesting, which I would totally play, would be the same concept, but with, like, robots or something, right? Like a Journey to the West type game, but, or Enslaved Journey to the West is a full title, but, if it was something like, this type of gameplay, but with robots, I could totally, like a Terminator thing, I could totally do that. The game never changes. Doesn't matter if apocalypse, zombies, the game never changes. We are coming up on the end of the video soon. Because we're at about 44 minutes. I probably use this listen function way more than it's necessary, but paranoid. Wait. Oh, I didn't know she ran all the way down already. There's stuff to collect. Molotov, nice. Use Molotov to kill multiple enemies at once. A burning enemy can even set fire to others. Arc throw with your L2 to hit enemies behind cover. Be careful with your supplies. Molotovs require the same ingredients as health kits. Oh, goodness. So, wait. So, how do I... Oh, okay. I get it. All right. I get it. All righty. Heard that. Firefly map. Meet up with second Firefly team at Capitol Building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair. And... Alright, fine. Clickers can still hear you when you're crouched. Push L lightly to move more quietly. If you heard, stop and wait until it's safe to move. Okay, what do we got here? One, two, three. I'm counting four total. I still don't know where I'm actually going. Oh, I threw the brick. It didn't even follow it. Damn it. Damn it, she totally screwed me up. That sucks. I didn't do it. Like, okay, fine. I don't know what to do here, guys. And I gotta cut it, because I can't record too much later. Okay, quietly. 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 Stop talking. I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going. Not that way. Wait, let him pass. See, they are not quiet. Like, they are not quiet at all. Okay, go quietly. Come on. All right. The bottles make more noise. Better. Okay. That's the exit. Oh, is this not the exit? All right, we gotta stop. Quickly, please. Yeah, we're at over 50 minutes. So we gotta get to the whatever the checkpoint's gonna be and stop. Okay, I think that's it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
Let's get a safe distance away so we can make sure we're not going to have to redo it. More, just make sure. I don't want to redo that part. Alright, I think that's enough then. That's because he gave me a new objective. Alright, so we're going to call it right here. Whew, that was okay. Today was a more stressful episode. One death. Or two deaths? Yeah, two deaths. One from human, one from zombie. But we got through it. Didn't waste too many supplies. That's good. We learned about crafting, so that's good. And we got a new gun, which is nice. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to like the video and subscribe. You can comment on how much of a chicken I am. Make sure to let me know how the video quality is and the sound quality. Follow me on Twitter, DJMMT at GameChangerDoc. Make sure to check out my blog, All It's an All Gaming Blog, weekly post. The description is in the link is in the video description. Please make sure to check out my Twitch channel, streaming Mondays. The schedule is also in the video description. And let me know if you have any requests for any games to play or anything you'd like to see. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.